I'm Shauna Sheets with the Kaler team, and I'm here to share our tip of the month. It's the beginning of the year, and that means it's tax time, and there are a few real estate tips I'd like to share with you. First of all, you may have already received your tax bill for 2016 payable in 2017. Make sure to look at that tax bill and confirm that you are classified as owner-occupied. If you, in fact, occupy the home you live in, you should be receiving the owner-occupied tax discount. If you are not, give us a call and we can direct you. Secondly, you don't need to pay that bill if you have a mortgage. That bill is paid through the escrow account of your mortgage company. If you own your home outright, you do have two timeframes to pay that. The first half is due in April and the second half in October. If you have not yet received that tax bill, you can go online to pinco.org under the Treasury Department and find out what your tax bill is for 2016, again, payable in 2017. The next item I'd like to talk about is your assessed value. The way the county assesses the value of your home has a direct impact on how much taxes you pay. When you receive your assessed value over the next month or so, look at that. It should be at or below what you feel market value is for your home. If it's above market value, call us. You have a very short window to fight your assessed value, and we at the Kaler team will walk you through the steps to do that. Finally, as you are putting your taxes together for 2017, remember, as a homeowner, there are tax benefits. For example, the mortgage interest you pay is tax deductible. If you itemize your deductions, be sure and call your accountant and find out all the tax benefits of home ownership. That's today's tip of the month. Thanks so much for being a Kaler team client. For additional information on anything I've talked about, or if you are in the market to buy or sell a home, give us a call at 939-0508.